How is he?
Oh, he's still sleeping.
What, did he have a bad night?
No, I went out like a light. I just thought I'd let him sleep on as he was that tired.
Oh, probably the best thing for him. I've come to give him these to wear to the hospital.
Right, I'll make sure he gets them.
The appointment's not till 4. It's all I could get at such short notice.
Well, as long as he gets seen.
Well, I don't want him to forget and miss it. Maybe I should get out of the lunchtime shift and stay here with him.
No, no, it's all right. Look, I'll hang on here and bring him over to the shop when he wakes up.
Look, I don't want to put you out.
No, that's okay.
Well, listen, why don't you bring him over to the Vic at lunchtime so I can make sure he gets something to eat?
Oh, right. I was going to pop over anyway to congratulate Grant.
Oh, you heard them.
It's great news, isn't it? Look, I've been reading his stars. A new stage in your life begins. Be ready for some changes. Well, they're right about that, aren't they? What star sign are you?
I have enough problems coping with the present, Nigel.
I'm Gemini. Events take an unexpected turn, but it's important that you keep your goals in focus. What can that mean?
Just about anything. Look, I better get on. I'll see you later.
Right.
And thanks again for all your help.
Ah, it's nothing. See, they reckon when you're born affects your personality. Like, if you're a Gemini, you're supposed to be indecisive, in two minds about things. Well, that's me, isn't it? Or is it?
Hello, Joe. Nice to
see
you around. What's been happening?
He's been staying around my place, haven't you?
So when are you coming over to me for the evening, then?
How was the film?
Yeah, I cried all the way through. Ricky fell asleep, though.
Oh, dear.
Takes a car chase and explosion every 5 minutes to keep him awake these days. Been reading your stars?
Just for a laugh, you know.
I always read mine. A good week for money. Maybe I'll win the lottery.
Well, you never know. I mean, look at Grant. A new stage in your life begins. Well, getting married, that's a new stage, isn't it?
What do you mean?
Haven't you heard? Grant and Tiffany are back and they're married. Your mum's expecting it. I think she's going to stand us lunch.
Yeah, well, I'm not hungry.
Yeah, of course you are.
Hi, love. Thanks, Nigel. How are you feeling, Joe?
It's great to be back. Decent grub and decent beer. There you go, mate.
I've got to go.
Look, why don't you sit down? I'll bring over some lunch.
No, I can't stay here.
Here, sit over there.
Joe, wait. No, I'll talk to him.
Doing all right?
Sorry, I'll be back in a minute.
Don't ask.
Joe, wait. Where are you going?
You were laughing at me.
No one was laughing at you. Come on, have some lunch.
I'm not hungry.
Look, well, I've got to get back. Please come back.
Don't like it now, all right?
What's up, mate? Why'd you run off? Thought you were buying a drink.
He's still funny about the Vic.
Well, let's go to the cafe, get a couple of rolls, eh, Joe?
Sorry, Nigel.
That's no bother.
Look, you won't forget about your hospital appointment, will you? I'll come and get you at 3:30. Will you be ready?
Yes. All right, come on, just get it down, will you?
I won't get changed.
Oh, no, don't do that. You'll show me out.
Look, I can't wear this. I just can't.
Well, come right back, buddy. I really need a hand. And your mum will be over soon.
Yeah.
Look, put those covers back.
When did he go?
About a quarter of an hour ago.
And how did he seem?
He was, well, he was all right.
No, I mean, how was he? Was he worried about the hospital?
I don't know. He said he was just going to go off and get changed.
But I told you not to let him go off.
I know, but the shop was busy. I couldn't chain him to the counter.
I'm sorry, Nigel.
Come on, he's probably just wandered off. He's not going to come to any harm, is he?
I just don't want him to miss this appointment.
Well, there's still time. I'm sure he's going to be back. Maybe he's gone off there on his own.
Somehow I don't think so. Look, I'll check around. If he comes back, keep him here.
Yeah, of course, yeah.